You say what? It'll make you feel much better.
It's not a matter of that. It's a matter of you didn't have the consideration to tell me when it happened at first for someone else. And then you're going to sit there and tell me why you wanted to run. How is that not wrong?
Do these go on the floor?
I Man, step. Make sure somebody else does your work, man.
Yeah, but I'll be counting, so I eat it, but I'm counting. I'm on my YouTube video. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You make the YouTube video?
Yeah. Hey, I'll make that income, right?
Yeah, you told me about this.
Since I've been a cook, I really ain't had no off day. But I was a dishwasher. My off day was Monday and Tuesday.
Yeah, you're the one that works on the weekend, right, bro?
Yeah. I'll be in this motherfucker. I ain't got nothing else to do.
Yeah.
So when I take this trip, though, they're going to have to do something. For these 4 days, I'm going out of town. Oh, yeah? But it ain't into August. Yeah, it ain't into August. So we got enough time. Hopefully, we have somebody working with us.
Yeah.
tables?
We already ordered.
I was only in Missouri, bro. Can't do it.
Yeah.
So my homeboy, one of my homeboys needed a ride over there. He said, hey, can you help me drive?
Yeah.
I got by my cousin over there in St. Louis. I never been over there. It's badass over there.
Yeah. I've been through St. Louis once or twice. Really just driving through.
You said in downtown? I went to downtown.
Yeah, you said the Arc?
Yeah, the Arc. Yeah. I didn't know it was a gambling either.
Yeah,
casino,
yeah. Yeah, that was a casino. When I rode through, I stayed where the Cardinals play at, baseball.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I didn't see that one. I wish I would have seen
that.
I like baseball.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was
nice.
But yeah, man, I know how you feel, bro. That was the reason why I lost my laptop at IHOP. I came in, like, bro, it was so fucking dirty.
Yeah.
Like, every day, bro. I can't work like that, bro.
It's cool when you know you've been, you understand, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
When you realize that, hey, man, you just hate.
Yeah.
You just don't want to do stuff.
I'm slow as hell. I gotta go bust that table for free. She paid me for the table, bro.
Thank you.
About that on my grill. Appreciate it.